हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू बाटू केव्स मलेशिया। सिचुएटेड जस्ट अ शॉर्ट डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द वाइब्रेंट सिटी ऑफ कुआला लंपुर, बाटू केव्स इज इजली एक्सेसिबल बाय कम्यूटर ट्रेन। जस्ट बोर्ड द KTM एंड डिसएम्बार्क एट बाटू केव स्टेशन एंड यू विल फाइंड योर डेस्टिनेशन जस्ट अ ब्रीफ 5 minutes स्ट्रॉल फ्रॉम देयर। विजिटर्स कैन ऑल्सो ऑप्ट फॉर ड्राइविंग टू बाटू केव्स और कैब एज पार्किंग इज वेरी इजी एक्सेसिबल। With a huge parking compound and fee of only ₹2, it is highly reasonable to park within the area. If you are avoiding the train or a cab, taking the bus is another option to reach Batu Caves. Board the U6 bus from the Titivangsa bus terminal to Batu Caves. Famously known for its colorful stairs with 272 steps to be exact and a beautiful Hindu temple, Batu Caves is a must visit anytime you find yourself in the area. Basking in the beauty of the cave, you will get to enjoy everything from the authentic beauty of its surrounding limestones to the impressive architecture of the temple and its statues. History of Batu Caves is over 400 million years old. The limestone caves were organically formed, creating what is famously known as Batu Caves today. The temple, which is nestled in the heart of the cave, was built in the year 1920. For over a century now, Hindus from all over the world have come together during festivals to celebrate and pray as a community. From its magnificently built shrines and statues set against a captivating background of limestone hills, Batu Caves is definitely a sight to behold and a destination not to be missed. Despite the 272 steps that you may need to climb in order to reach the main cave, Batu Caves offers every bit of beauty from its entrance right up to the top, where the temple is located, that makes the effort truly worth your while.
Thank you.
prominent and unique trademarks of Batu Cave has to be the golden statue of the Hindu god Lord Murugan, which stands proud and tall at the foot of the stairs. Stretching over 140 feet in height, this outstanding sculpture is a proud symbol of Hindu temple in the caves. The cave temple sits atop the flight of 272 steps and are actually two caverns connected. There is a cave temple in the middle also. This is the Cathedral Cave of Limestone at the top. The sunlight penetrating here and there through the extremely high ceiling of the caves creates a mystical aura to the place. This cave temple is dedicated to Lord Murugan and is believed to be the 10th cave or hill for Lord Murugan. There are shrines for Lord Murugan, Shri Vali, Shri Devanani, Lord Shiva, Ganesha and Parvati inside the cave temple. The biggest festival at this temple is Thai Pusam that happens once a year. Now it's time to exit the Batu Caves. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.